Hi, I'm Dr. Bob. I want to show you how to make a simple, do-it-yourself, self-watering container with a large fabric wick. This is one way to reduce the time it takes to water your plants each week. I'm going to use a 5-gallon bucket and lid. That costs about $6 to $7. A microfiber towel that costs about $1. A pot with large holes in the bottom, good potting soil, and fertilizer. Cut a slit in the lid. An oscillating saw or a utility knife works great. Drill a small drainage hole in the bucket, 2 to 3 inches from the top. An 1/8-inch hole is just fine. This will keep the plants from being overwatered. Then add a 3/4-inch hole in the lid to make it easy to fill the reservoir. Use a cork or stopper to close this hole to keep mosquitoes out of the water. Add water to the bucket, about 3/4 full. This is the reservoir of water that will last 7 to 10 days before you fill again. Saturate the towel in the water. This is a wick that will bring water from the reservoir to the pot and the potting soil. Slide the moistened towel through the slit in the lid so the towel hangs into the water for 6 inches or more. Choose a pot or container that has a few larger holes in the absolute bottom of the pot. This allows direct contact between the moist wick and the potting soil. Add a few handfuls of good potting soil to the pot and add the plants you will grow. You can remove the original container and transplant, or simply nestle the plant and pot into the potting soil. Place your pot or container on the wick in the middle of the bucket lid. Water the newly transplanted plants thoroughly. This establishes the wicking connection. Common, off-the-shelf, water-soluble fertilizers work fine. Organic or inorganic. Simply mix the fertilizer with the package directions and apply some to the potting soil or apply slow-release fertilizer like Osmocote. Plants that require little fertilizer like lettuce or impatiens need fertilizer only once per month. Plants that require more fertilizer like tomatoes or peppers and petunias or geraniums need fertilizer every 10 to 14 days to keep them growing. This self-watering container is once a week gardening. Add water to the reservoir every 7 to 10 days and add fertilizer every 10 to 30 days, depending on the plant. I hope this simple self-watering container increases your gardening enjoyment, and thanks for watching.